A very good morning to all my students. Welcome to online classes. Students, this is your maths period. Students, nowadays we are studying chapter number 2, that is operations on large numbers. And today we are going to solve question 4, question 5 and question 6 of exercise 2K. Students, take out your maths book and now let's start your maths class. Students, here it is question 4. In the year 2005, a poultry farm produced 465,134 eggs. In 2006, it produced 121,785 eggs, less than that in 2005. How many eggs were produced in 2006? Students, here it is saying that in the year 2005, a poultry farm produced 465,134 eggs. That means in a poultry farm, number of eggs produced in the year 2005 is 465,134. In 2006, it produced 121,785 eggs, less than that in 2005. That means less eggs produced in 2006 as compared to 2005 is 121,785. How many eggs were produced in 2006? Students, in this question, we have to find the number of eggs produced in 2006. Students, now come to solution. In a poultry farm, number of eggs produced in 2005 is 465,134. Less eggs produced in 2006 as compared to 2005 is 121,785. Students, in this question, we have to find the number of eggs produced in 2006. So, students, in this question, we will do subtraction. So, the number of eggs produced in 2006 is 465,134 minus 121,785. Students, now we will subtract these two numbers. Students, 4 is smaller than 5. So, we will borrow one number from 3 to 4. Now, 4 will become 14. And 3 will become 2. Students, 14 minus 5 is 9. Students, 2 is smaller than 8. So, we will borrow one number from 1 to 2. Now, 2 will become 12 and 1 will become 0. Students, 12 minus 8 is 4. Students, 0 is smaller than 7. So, we will borrow one number from 5 to 0. Now, 0 will become 10 and 5 will become 4. Students, 10 minus 7 is 3. 4 minus 1 is 3. 6 minus 2 is 4. 4 minus 1 is 3. So, the number of eggs produced in 2006 is 343,349. Hence, 343,349 eggs were produced in 2006. Students, this is your answer. Students, now come to question 5. The population of a town is 1,75,123. If the number of males is 81,572, find the number of females in the town. Students, here it is saying that the total population of a town is 1,75,123, and out of this population the number of males in the town is 81,572. Now students, in this question we have to find the number of females in the town. Students, now come to solution. Total population of a town is 1,75,123, and out of this population number of males in the town is 81,572. Now students, in this question we have to find the number of females in the town. So students, in this question we will do subtraction. So number of females in the town is 1,75,123 minus 81,572. Students, now we will subtract these two numbers. 3 minus 2 is 1. Students, 2 is smaller than 7. So we will borrow one number from 1 to 2. Now 2 will become 12 and 1 will become 0. Students, 12 minus 7 is 5. Students, 0 is smaller than 5. So we will borrow one number from 5 to 0. Now 0 will become 10 and 5 will become 4. Students, 10 minus 5 is 5. 4 minus 1 is 3. Students, 7 is smaller than 8. So we will borrow one number from 1 to 7. Now 7 will become 17 and 1 will become 0. Students, 17 minus 8 is 9. Students, here it is 0, but we will not write 0 here because in the beginning 0 has no value. So number of females in the town is 93,551. Hence the number of females in the town is 93,551. Students, this is your answer. Students, now come to question 6. The cost of a pack of ghee is rupees 145. Find the cost of 115 such packs. Students, here it is saying that the cost of one pack of ghee is rupees 145. Now we have to find the cost of 115 such packs of ghee. Students, now come to solution. Cost of one pack of ghee is given, that is rupees 145. Now we have to find the cost of 115 packs of ghee. Students, when we have to find out something in larger quantities, we always do multiplication. So students, here cost of one pack of ghee is given, that is rupees 145. Now we have to find the cost of 115 packs of ghee. So students, in this question we will do multiplication. So cost of 115 packs of ghee is rupees 145 into 115. Now students, we will multiply 145 by 115. Students, first we will multiply 145 by 5. So 5 into 5 is 25. 5 we have written here and 2 will be carried here. 5 into 4 is 20 plus 2 is 22. 2 we have written here and 2 will be carried here. 5 into 1 is 5 plus 2 is 7. Students, here we will write 0 and then we will multiply 145 by 1. So 1 into 5 is 5, 1 into 4 is 4, 1 into 1 is 1. Students, here we will write 2 times 0, that is 0, 0. And then we will multiply 145 by 1. So 1 into 5 is 5, 1 into 4 is 4, 1 into 1 is 1. Now students, we will add these three numbers. 5 plus 0 plus 0 is 5, 2 plus 5 is 7 and 7 plus 0 is 7. 7 plus 4 is 11 and 11 plus 5 is 16. 6 we have written here and 1 will be carried here. 1 plus 1 is 2 and 2 plus 4 is 6. 1, 1. So cost of 115 packs of ghee is rupees 16,675. Hence the cost of 115 packs of ghee is rupees 16,675. Students, this is your answer. Now students, note down your homework. Practice exercise 2I in your rough copy. Students, this is your homework.